because the doctor that obviously gave me the EEG, yeah, told you he'd recommend that you took it. And so I'm just wondering if that's something that they want to do.
Rogue elements inside organizations like the Red Cross and the
Right, I know, which is why I thought it was odd.